Guys, Musical Leaders here today, and I'm back with another video. Once again, I'm reacting to I Prevail and their newest song called Bad Things. Now, their last song, Body Bag, was absolutely amazing. I'm still listening to that song. It's still a really great song. I enjoy it, so I'm having high hopes for this. I have listened to quite a bit of I Prevail songs, so I know I actually like this band. Before I get into this video, I do want to mention I have my main channel, Dragon Ball for Life. I'll have the link in the description down below if you guys want to go check it out. I have discussion videos about Dragon Ball and other anime topics, and even geek culture in general. So if you guys like that stuff, go check it out, subscribe to it, like the videos and share. So with that being said, let's get into this video. The visuals look really good, the camera quality and stuff. And it looks like it's a more artistic song already from the beginning. He's in a tub of blood, or black blood. I absolutely love his voice always. And the visuals are amazing too. Some songs, within like the first 30 seconds, you can tell if you're gonna like the song or not. And this song already, I can tell I'm gonna be bobbing my head like crazy to it. Like I said, their last song, Body Bag, was amazing. And yeah, you shouldn't, when you listen to a band and you like their music or an artist in general, you shouldn't assume that every song they're gonna drop is gonna be amazing. You should expect some songs not to be that great. But still, even with that being said, majority of I Prevail songs are absolute amazing bangers. So whenever I listen to their songs, there's like more likely of a chance that the song is going to be amazing compared to it's not going to be my style. So yeah, I absolutely love this band. I haven't listened to all of their songs. There are a couple of artists that I have listened to all of their albums, so I can only really listen to their newer songs and get a newer perspective on it. But if you guys have any suggestions for I Prevail's any of their older songs, I will definitely react to it. I have listened to quite a bit, but that doesn't mean I've listened to all of it. But right now already, this is amazing. I just love the way his voice, like the vocal range of his voice, so good. Aren't we all? I love his vocals. He has one of the cleanest vocals I listen to. Like, you can hear it. Some artists, they obviously raise up their voice or lower it. He's changing it and it's fluctuating in the middle of the song. It's kind of like a wave sign. It's like, it's cool. It's just the way he does it. It's like you're riding a wave on his voice. It's just cool. And the other guy, he usually does the heavy scream parts, which I love. But he's doing the rap parts right here and he's killing it. I love his voice and I love the vocals right now. It's just going crazy. It's complimenting his singing very well. Is there a breakdown about what happened? The future is a myth. He's about to get stabbed in the back. Yep, this is the breakdown that I was looking for. Hell yeah. Damn. Some breakdowns are purely just the instrumentals going off. Other ones are screaming. I prefer more screaming instrument breakdowns. But the instrumentals right here are just so clean that I don't really care. But yeah, usually I prefer, you know, good like heavy screaming with it. But if you can make it work with just instrumentals alone, that just shows how great of a, you know, an artist you are, or how great of a band you are if you're able to accomplish something like that. So yeah, let's get back into it. Second breakdown, yeah. So that was Bad Things by I Prevail. An amazing song. Like I said, in the first 30 seconds, you can tell if you like a song or not. And I absolutely like that song. Now, those are the type of songs that I do like, where they have a clean vocal. They can, you know, change how it sounds. And they have screaming in it. They could have had more screaming in this. But personally, I don't care. It was a really good song. I enjoyed it. Like I said, this is only the second song I've reacted of theirs on this channel, and both of them were amazing. So I'm so appreciative to you know, I Prevail. They make such great music, and you can tell that the lead singer was absolutely loving it. You could tell that he was really into it. Sometimes artists, when you know they go on quite a bit with their career, after a while they kind of get like bored, and you can tell that they still have some passion for making their music, but just not as once as they had before. And it's understandable. Once when you do something for so long, even something you really love, it's hard to keep up that level of energy. But when it came to that song, you could clearly tell that they still love what they do. They were both going off, especially the lead singer when he was just singing that part. He was singing his heart out, and you could tell that he was enjoying the hell out of it. He really liked what he was putting into the song. So yeah. And he should be, because it was a really good song. I enjoyed it. I'm definitely going to put this on my playlist. I can't wait for more songs from I Prevail. I hope they drop out an album soon. Hopefully this is an indication for them dropping out an album. Because if they do, I'm going to try to react to all their songs from that album. So yeah, though that's all I have for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and stay tuned for next time.